Welcome back, everybody. Welcome back to another episode of good old Assassin's Creed Odyssey. So we are still trying to do the freeing of the people, pretty much. Alrighty. So we're still trying to finish this up. Where do we have to go? Oh, the quest does say. Liberate mind controlled humans in Farah's retreat. So we have to go to Farah's retreat. We could go to Dinklin's heritage here. And we can go here. We'll go here. Trying to finish up all the quests that is here. Just waiting for it to load on up. Alrighty. Let's do this. So we're gonna go over to this right here. Alrighty, so we're gonna go and try to liberate some of the people here. I'm gonna try not and kill any of them, because that would suck. That would really suck.
I should try to stay out of sight.
There's quite a bit of people here. Oh, I did not want to kill him. I did not want to kill him. I wanted to knock him out. God damn it. Liberate.
Flames of Hypnos are dying. I release you from their control.
Yeah.
something to do.
Knockout. Liberate.
You've been asleep too long. Wake and be free.
Shit. I don't think they could get up to where I'm at. Well, shit. Shit. Take this. Ow. Take this. That's not what I wanted to do, but I basically had no choice. Go along this tree branch here. Liberate.
Rise! Persephone no longer controls you!
Shit. Take this. Oh, okay. I couldn't do a strike on him. Alrighty. Where's... There's another person all the way over here? Do a strike on you, dude. Knock out. Liberate.
You're released from the grasp of Ignos. Elysium awaits you.
So far, so good. Go in here. Climb on up. I don't want to be on this. Drop down, please. Climb up over here, go around here, and it should be right here. Got Andonius Guardians completed. I did not know there was a ladder here. Wow. I was like wondering where they're climbing from. Okay, I wonder if there's any more guards there. I just wonder if there's any guards there. There's a boat right here. I just need four more in this region. And then six more in the other region. I just wonder, let's see. They'll be perfect too. There is someone here. Come on, walk this way. Can you go up this way? Son of a bitch. Liberate.
You're free from Persephone's grip.
Three more. There's a guy on the bridge over here. There's two guys here. No, don't fall. Shit. I gotta wait until they dissipate. Or they're not freaking out. It's a lot harder than you guys think. You got to be stealthy just to get these people. And you got this one that constantly is roaming right here. That one's going that way. I think I can get away with this. There we go. Liberate.
The flames of Hypnos are dying. I release you from their control.
Okay, I got just two more.
Rise.
I got the one with the spear. Just one more. Is there any over here? There's one right there. Hello.
You're Liberate. Free from Persephone's grip.
Alrighty. That is it in this region. Okay, where do we have to go next? All right, Furia's retreat. Furia's retreat, right here. We're gonna go here. Fast travel over here. We just need like six on this one. Just six more. That's all we need. Just waiting. Just waiting. Alrighty. Hold on, everybody. Alrighty.
Need to stay hidden.
Knockout. Liberate.
You've been asleep too long. Wake and be free.
Five more. Knock you out.
You're released from the grasp. Liberate. Of Elysium awaits you.
We got another one over here. They're pretty spread out. I can't believe this one saw me. Here we go. Liberate.
Flames of Hypnos are dying. I release you from their control. Hi, everybody. Shit. It's not what I wanted to do. Not what I wanted to do. Hello.
Damn it, I couldn't liberate. I was hidden, man. Is anyone else here? Is the guy way down there? What's in here? Gotta go burn this over here. Okay, how do I get down there? Here we go.
Rise.
Liberate.
Persephone no longer controls you.
Okay, I got this guy. Get the hell out of here, dude. Just got one more thing. Really? You really? That's dumb. What? Where did you come from?
I'll enjoy this.
You enjoy this? Dying. Take this. Okay, I finished this area. Go over here. Just got two more. Okay, so we can't climb that. We can't climb that? Like, what the fuck? I thought, you know, to be assassin, you could climb everything, but apparently you can't climb everything. Oh, we can climb this. Tributes. Yeah, I know there's tributes. I know that. This game acts like I don't know it. Like, how long have I been playing this DLC? Quite a few days? Quite a few weeks? Shit. I did not want to do that. Like, really? Ow, god damn it. Shh, really? You son of a bitch. Take this. Damn it. Got it. Okay. I just need just two more. We're gonna go all the way over here. I could have been done with this mission by now. No. I had to be an idiot and go for the other one. Alrighty, just two more on this mission. Teleport on up. Guess we can go over here. Hey, what is this over here? Oh, it's another one of those.
The watch will be vigilant here.
Okay, where is these guys? Is that a guy? Is that a guy down there? Yeah, it is. God damn it. You guys are getting harder and harder to fucking get there on these last two. Take this. Take this. Put that shit away. Take this. You're on top. That's some fucked up shit. I can't get him, he can get me. That's some fucked up shit. I just need two more. I'm gonna have to go all the way out here. Is there any enemies over here? None? Well, shit, there's nothing there. Phobos. The way this setup is, it's another marble thing right here. As long as I stay on the outskirts, should be fine. Sort of this bitch fucking turned his head.
I should be extra careful in this area.
Thank you.
Take this. Take this. Shit. God damn it. Take this. I wasn't gonna go after the other one. I just need one more. Okay, what is this place over here? That is not where I want to go. Go all the way over here. Just need one more and we are good with this mission. Just need one more. I don't know if you guys can hear the little staticky or something of the mic and everything. It's just kind of annoying. Bitch.
You're free from Persephone's grip.
Got it. Free their minds and the rest will follow. Okay. What is the next quest that we have? A growing precipitation. One is in the Asphodian fields and burrows silent Asphodian fields. Okay, Asphodian fields, where is that at? It's a cave. Finally retrieved the Keeper's Insights. One is in his funny field's Emburrowed Silence Cave. Honestly, just gonna fast travel right now. It's a lot of fast traveling in this video. A lot of stealth and everything. Okay.
They won't ask any questions. Let's keep out of sight.
We gotta find this cave. So let's go this way. See if this is the cave. I don't know if this is the cave or not. Buried Silence Cave. So I just keep going down in this cave.
The knowledge of the gods should be useful in the underworld.
Oh, hello. Wow, I missed that completely. Shit. Take this. Shit. Take this. Look at all this loot. That's a lot of fucking loot in here. Is there any more loot over here? Oh yeah. Alrighty everybody. Hope you guys enjoyed this episode of Good Old Assassin's Creed Odyssey. Man, we got this mission we have to do. We finished the other one. These are the two longer missions that I saved for last, like this, because it's going to be like two videos pretty much. But hope you guys enjoyed this episode. Please drop a like, comment, and please do subscribe. It does help out a lot on the channel, and I'll see you guys all in the next episodes to come. Peace out and goodbye.